under their houses are full of roaches. I'm actually just joking.
Giant roaches?
And she's not scared. I mean, wouldn't you be scared to see some big roach like this? I mean, especially, I know some of y'all people, y'all see roaches like that, you're like, ah! Alright, come on. I just want to get out here and see if these mods are actually here. This is basically just an intro. Oh, here we go. We got 3 stim packs. We got a gun. We got some ammo. And we got the cryolator in here. Take that, cause, you know, whatever. And that'll be useful later.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
When in reality, you come back for it and you end up getting no ammo for it. I'm telling you. I picked that thing up and I only have like about 30 on my other account. Oh, shoot. You always auto puts on this? Okay.
Cool. Terminal's got the
spot. Forgot. Alright. Let's get through this. Open the back push button. It's opened. Let's go. Alright, I'll use this gun. It's not. Save the ammo for it. Yeah! Alright. Alright. Get back in your roach. Where's the exit? Roach?
What happened?
Where's the pit boy? Right there? Now, can she just not pick it up? Oh, okay, she has to pick it up. I mean, like, what if she just did? Wait, I think the mod is on, because this. Wait, I don't know, I'm retarded. I don't really know. I'm kind of slow in the brain. I think this is the Brother of Steel one, I swear, I think it is. Yeah. No holotape found. Oh, speaking of, I've never played the holotape game. Even though I know it's there, and I have them, I've never played one. I just thought about that. I can do that. Oh my, that name! That name, though! Requisitality! That name, though. Oh my god. That name is just, it's amazing. Out of time. That. Alright. We got the perks part here. I guess it'll be right, but you know, I'll fix it. I'll fix it in the future. Let's open these doors. Oh, it is the brother. Oh, it prefixed itself. Whoa. Oh, alright. It fixed itself. It went to the look. There's a little Brother Steel thing in the corner. I'll try to highlight that or something. And then it gets all dark and all dramatic and everything like it is. Oh God. All right. Wait a minute. Is that something? Oh, it feels. All right. All right. That's cool. The mods are on. I want to see the floor mod. Pretty cool. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. I want to see this floor mod. Oh, that's bright. Alright, skip that. Oh my god, she got hops! And we do not wanna... let's finish and let's extra small. And then I'll put the tattoos on sometime later, probably when we get to Diamond City or something. Well, you're welcome. I am the only survivor. Who's just wondering on the other country pulls me back and what their volley was a secret social spirit that vault 10. Now, would you think climbing into a chamber would seem weird? I mean, like, if it was a vault, an actual vault, wouldn't they just put you like I guess like Vault 81, which you'll probably see later in this playthrough, like they could have done stuff like that. Vault 81 would be nice. Okay, here we go. That's right. Or see his floor mod. It's already starting to look kind of good, I think. Now, first mod we saw was the Brother of Steel mod. You see this right here and everything. Oh, he did it in the background. Oh, that's cool. Oh. Okay. Now, I don't think it's actually... Oh, it is. Okay, that looks cool. Okay, I don't know. I really don't know. Alright, so our goal is to get the sanctuary. Now, other people, you can take the really long way. Alright, just YOLO it and go straight down the freaking cliff. I actually don't think the 4 month tax paid in here. It should be. I don't know if it is. Well, I don't think it is though. Now. Oh, whoa. Thanks to Larry. That was quick. Now, I'm gonna do some building in the future and stuff like that, but you know. Now let's scoop. Hey, Cosworth.
Cosworth?
So. Uh-huh. Yes, it is. Everything's dead.
My God.
Everything's dead. If only.
Uh-huh. Better place.
He's.
I don't like. He's been kidnapped.
It's worse.
I don't care. I feel fine.
A bit of that. This.
Codsworth, you're.
Yeah, we know. You have to get XP for this. I'm gonna try my best though. I don't care, Codsworth.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I don't care. Uh-huh. Thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
Yep.
Now, enough of that. Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Sure, but I'm just gonna let him. I'm just gonna let him do his thing, and then I'm gonna check out this table right here. And as you can see, there's this. Now, hopefully, I'm not stupid, and I think I am stupid. God dang, I'm stupid.
Yeah.
Okay, now we actually have the mods. Okay, the mods are actually on, and I feel like it is, just not here. So we got snap and build, which you can create, you know, these nice little places and everything. You got real estate. What the frick is that? What is... So we got that mod and everything. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. We got the snap and build mod on here. And I'm pretty sure there's like other... Got barn. Okay, that's cool. That's a cool little thing. We'll get into the whole... We're going to do whole that thing again. So we got that on and everything. So we're just going to let Cosworth do his little thing. Everything. We might as well just, you know, let him clear the houses and stuff. Okay, can you just clear out the house? You just go and do that. Just go and do that. Now what I'm gonna do... Yeah. I guess, I don't know. Hold on, come on, Cosworth, come on. There's something I was gonna do. I don't know. Wait, okay, hold on. Now, there is a body. I know there's a body somewhere out here. Or you can pick up some things. I think it's a mercenary. I think it is. There's also Red Dead somewhere. I think that might be him right there. I don't know. It might be him right there. Let's see. Can I even... Okay. Oh, there he is. the Red Dead companion. If you played Far Harbor, you would know. There's my buddy. How's it going? Carl Jr.? Yeah. Oh my God. Question? I guess he just looked. What the heck? Okay. Click. Hey, Carl Jr. Follow me. Doesn't even say anything. Click. All right. Now he's my companion. It's all right. Now, oh, he doesn't have the karambit on. All right, we'll just. We'll just take his outfit. Alright, follow me, Carl Jr. Oh my God, this is cool. I always wanted Red Dead as a companion.
Hey.
Come on.
Over here.
Come on, Carl Jr. Oh my God, this is unbelievable. Okay, hold on, okay. Alright, I'm gonna get into the, like, little... Come on, Codsworth. Do I have to follow him? Oh my God. Oh boy, man, I'm telling you. It's on my nerves.
Wow. Your family isn't here.
Yeah, they're really gone.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Yes. Waste of time.
Happy? This whole thing.
I only wanted it.
Thank you. I should just say you're useless, because you are! Oh my God, Red Dead. Oh my goodness! Alright, can't, yes! Alright, Red Dead, I wanna see if he can actually attack. Now, there's dog meat, which I don't wanna... I think he's better. I think Red Dead's better, aka Call it Junior. This is so weird! This is so weird! That sound that he makes is creeping me out! I think I can turn footsteps off. I got this headset. I can hear everything he does. This is weird. It's freaking me out, Count. Oh god, okay. Red Dead's a Mire alert from the Far Harbor. I wonder if we brought him to Far Harbor later in this DLC, would it how cool or weird that would be. So, we're gonna make La Quanta, La Shakala. We're gonna get the Karambit. We're at least gonna try to get a Karambit. I know there's one somewhere. Oh. See, I didn't even know this was a thing after this game. No knowledge of a thing. Now, we're just gonna leave dog meat there. We're just gonna skip over because, you know, Call of Duty is way better. No, you stay over there. I don't wanna talk to you. Come on. Now, dog meat was cool, but then later on you have to make these other campaigns, and then they added Automatron or something like that. And then you got the robots, and the robots are really OP, and then later on I'll showcase my stuff and make a quick save it here, just so I won't lose anything if I die. Now, let's look into my pit boy. By the shotgun. Now, there's a mod I have on here that gives legendary effects, so I could pretty much make this, like, if I find an endless mod on, like, a legendary character or something like that, there's a chance that I can add endless onto a double-barreled shotgun. Oh, that framework, though. And it'll be, like, super insane, which was this dream of mine to always want. Alright, here come the raiders. Yeah, shotgun sales in here. Now I'm just gonna sneak around them because I don't got the best, oh my god, I don't got the best of armor or anything. So yeah. Oh, bro, this is skipping. Okay, now in the mod details of the Karambit, it says that it should drop among, you know, raiders, something like that, or mercenaries. So hopefully we actually find it on one of these guys. I don't think. Yeah, okay. No bear shotgun, knuckle. Wait, is it one like outside of the map? Which is a Karambit? I swear they should have Karambit. Switchblade. I don't think it's called Karambit or anything. Should, I mean. I don't know, I wanna check it. Okay, that's not. We'll find it one of these days. Roast a Karambit. Grab it. Fusion cell. Bush hat. Let's get in here. And let's save these guys. Let's actually save these guys and stuff. So yeah. I'm not about, like, while we're doing this, I'm gonna check and see this Karambit thing. I'm actually gonna do some research in the middle of the video. Surprisingly. That's about it. Alright. Alright, let's okay. You don't have to say that. Don't call me out like that. I'm not even using them. Laser rockets are terrible. You jacking them mapes? Oh, hello. Hello. Impact. Alright, actually, you know. It doesn't really provide that much. Okay, mods aren't even on. Mid-sex? Doesn't it just... Oh, shoot. I'm one of yous! Oh, headshot. That's going for a double air kill. Come on. That did nothing. That did absolutely nothing. Oh, God. He does dude, my companion does absolutely nothing. You do absolutely nothing! But it's okay! Cause you're Red Dead! That means something. That means something. And that's all that matters to me. Oh, I should shut up. Alright, now. How did you get across this thing? I don't remember. I really don't remember. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Red Dead 2 something. Heal me! Think of it that way. Is it out there? Preston has the worst name in history. How could he have whatever. Alright, let's not? Okay. Then a bit of stuff later. I swear. Yeah. All characters doesn't have a Karim, but yeah. Can't give me. There's two of them. Slayer. Switchblade. We'll just sit there and talk to Presty Crest.
Man, I don't know who.
You know who I is. You know I'm the Constellation.
Preston Guard, Commonwealth Minute.
By the hell.
Glad to help.
Nope. Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Oh, I know, sweetie.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20.
A month ago.
Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
Keep going, 5.
First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now
the ghouls in Lexington. Go on. That sounds rough.
Sounds really rough.
Thanks.
That ain't it.
Good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway,
you were
dead. It was a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong, but. Nope. Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What? Okay, it drops from Raiders and Gunners. Well, I haven't gotten it yet? Alright.
You can rip the minigun right off the bird.
Okay. Good idea.
Minigun?
It can be powered up.
Yeah. I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is
Yeah.
But we can't get to the... Look. I fixed...
Can't be too hard. I'll see.
Well, alright.
Hey, she's little... Hey. Hey, bud. I literally forgot there's a fusion core. Hey, Carl. There's a fusion core in, downstairs. And I could open it. Oh, Red Death. We're doing this little Red Death thing. It'd just be so adorable and cute. Gotta go down here. Alright. Elvis, now. Come on! You retard. Yeah, we all know. And there's a little thing you could do. But yeah, you like scroll down everything, you can I don't know what I'm doing. The Quantum Lucretia does not know what she's doing. But she knows how to text, so that's close enough. That's close enough. So we'll just speed through this thing. If we can. And hopefully I'm lucky enough to actually kinda figure this thing out. Well, I don't think I will. Oh my gosh, this is difficult. Why? This is gonna be hard. Right. Rocks. Why is there so many names? I'm not getting it.
If I only had a bobby pin.
It'll reset after 10 seconds. This is gonna be stupid. Oh. I know there's white pins alright. Did I just get a bobby pin? I don't know. I really don't know. Wait.
Hey. Go check that out.
Can you actually do that? Right there, go do that.
Check it out.
Unlock the door. You got this. I know you got it. Okay, faggot.
No bobby pin.
Where can I get them from? What are you doing? Oh, this is gonna be a pain. She has zero intelligence. I don't know. I'm just gonna have to cut it until I get there. So we're gonna cut it until I get it. I actually got it. Okay. Well, I when I said cut it, it kind of did it. So you know. Let's just get this fusing core. I don't think I'll actually cut it. It'll be just kind of wasting like a second. All right, let's go back up here. Get the fusing core. Get stuck on the stairs because she's really that stupid. And you know, let's just go back up. Now I know my episode's gonna be pretty freaking long, but it's a playthrough, okay. After we kill the rest of these guys and everything, I'll end it and everything. You know, this is just a B episode. You can just chill and watch. You know, you don't have to watch the whole thing, but you know, that's you. We're gonna pick up this RoboCop fun, and we're gonna pick up this position. Dang it! Now she's warning us about the death claw, so. I don't think you guys really care about what comes up, because I'll just kill it anyway, because I'm a Beast Slayer Master 47066. Oh, that's stupid. Alright. Come on. Okay, let's put the fusion core in. Now we can actually craft those with the craft of the fusion mod. So you know, we're just gonna get in this. Steal the minigun. Pick up a gas can. All this. It's actually pretty useful. Did you just shoot that? Wow.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Okay, Daddy. You're gonna get ill. I just want my Karambit. That's all I want. I know you guys should drop it. Storage keys, come back. Hey, fool. There's a dude running somewhere. That's right there. Oh, that's the fun. I'm just gonna slay you out. Now, a death clock literally does like barely any damage to you when you're young. He might look scary, but he ain't nothing but a little strip nigga. So we're just gonna lay, you know, all this ammo they give us and into him. Yeah, it's power armor, I know. So let me reload this thing. You're weak. You're weak! You beat! You beat! Oh. Just get off of me. Oh shoot, I need to heal. Right, death! Get him with your cuteness. Oh, yeah. I killed him! We did it! Oh, okay. Alright. Let's switch these bodies. Hey, bro. I just want it. Is it labeled? Like, I'll pick up every knife if I have to. Oh my god. I'll pick up every knife if I have to. We're labeled, like. Maybe these guys just don't drop it, though they're like scripted. I mean, that could be the case. I mean, and if it is, I'll go out and go look for it in the next episode after this. Okay. You let me through, bro. Bruh. And they start you off by giving you an OP gun, and literally by the end of the fight, you have none of it, so it's like scripted and everything else, so you don't have ammo. We're just gonna run, which you're not supposed to do in power armor. Yeah, big whoopty darn dude, but you can actually play the game, but I do want this. They don't have it. Alright, well. Alright, well. Oh, let's get all these nukes to freaking Basherville. Oh! Whew.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
Fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
Thank you. Ooh. Ooh.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us.
Uh-huh. All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Shut up, Mama Murphy. Shut up. We're gonna kill you.
Please, tell me.
No. Don't speak. Thank you. We hate you. You're addicted. Shut up. She's high. You can see the crack in her eyes. Okay. Yeah.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk.
I hope it does.
Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need this.
Don't worry.
And our new friend.
I'll get these people to
stop acting all macabre. Oh my god, my controller was like vibrating because I hit that door. Now, probably for the rest of this, like a good bit of the game, I won't be using the power armor because, you know, they don't give you really that many fusion cores to actually do anything, actually. But, you know, we're gonna head out the freaking. Look at that. We're just gonna fast travel back to Sanctuary and just chill. Just chill out there than the X out there. So let's do that. Let's do that. Now, I'm gonna try to do a special intro to for this episode and everything. I'm trying to do a special intro and everything. Let's wait, hold on. I'm gonna exit. Throw this junk I have on me. That's heavy. I'm gonna try to do a special intro and everything. You know, for Fallout, for these Fallout 4 mod videos and everything.
Hey.
No. I'm trying to get out my power armor. Right. Oh yeah! I have to click intro and click exit thing. So, you know, you get in a lot faster than what it's supposed to be. I kind of forgot about that. So she gets out extremely fast, which I actually love that. Because, you know, beginning your power armor takes pretty slow. And that's, you know, we've shown a couple of mods in here. I wonder. Okay, they don't put a weapon in here. That's sad. Well, we're gonna end the episode there. You know, it was a good hour longest episode. You know, I'll pull that, and I have to kind of cut some things out if I can. I probably won't do that, but you know, it'll be next. The longer the more we get into this, the more mods you'll probably see and everything. So you know, that's pretty much the whole thing. So you know, I thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next week with another Xbox mods, me and Lil Carl Jr. Thanks so much for the video. I hope you guys loved it.
Peace.